First, let's download the Arch Linux latest ISO image file. Open up your browser and go to archive.archlinux.org. Go to ISO and scroll down for the latest Arch Linux version. Download the x86-64 version. This is a very fast download. Open up Oracle VirtualBox and select New. Give it a name, then, under ISO image, select the downloaded Arch ISO file. Start the virtual machine. Select Arch Linux install medium. Type in Arch install and press enter. Go to disk configuration and select partitioning. Select use a best effort and select the ATAVBOX, then select the X4 file system. Go back, then select authentication. Select user account, give it a name and a password, then confirm. Go to profile, type, then desktop and select GNOME. Go to install and press yes. Turn off the VM, then remove the ISO image and restart the VM. All done. Please subscribe.